Alright, I'm trying out Stein.world. The character creation screen's on the same as the register screen, and didn't want to give out password on the thing, so that's not going to be part of the video. There wasn't a lot of options. So, yeah, there you go. I'm a little naked brown guy. I don't like that the instructions mentioned a phone. Shit, I just bought a whole bunch of them, apparently. Why's I not getting it? Well then, just wasted all my money already. Found a shirt. Found lots of shirts. I guess I'm supposed to find this shirt right here that's on the ground. No? Oh good, now I got a shirt. Good. Not interested in buying these back, huh? Feels like you should be able to click to move, but apparently you can't. Oh, and lots of little exclamation points in here. Seems to run kind of shitty considering it looks like this. Maybe because it's new to being free on Steam, so a lot of people are playing it right now. Well, I guess I need to be level 2 before I can do any of that. This guy loves the basement. Auto, or you don't auto attack, you have to actually click. Kinda dumb. After you click it, it should engage it and go after it. Yeah, it just stands there. It's gonna be a RuneScape-esque game, you know. Go all the way. Make it not a pain in the ass to do anything. Is there a hotkey for attack? Is it clicking? That I'm finding. Let's look in controls here. Might do it. Music's already kind of grating. Oh, it did work. Now F is attack. I don't like how it'll drag in the direction of your mouse, though. You gotta use two hands to do basic attacks. Kinda tedious to play this. If controller works with it. Let's see. My controller is not working with it. I can set it up though, I'm sure. Maybe not in here, but I'd probably use an external program to do that. Probably be better. No, it'd be too many mouse reliant things. Yeah, already I don't like it. Like, I'm fine with the whole retro look and feel. I'm cool with that. I don't mind, you know, indie projects. But it's just not satisfying. Clunky. So the finding shit for quest thing is stupid. Like, there's wine all over the place. Which one's the wine I'm supposed to grab? Did I already grab it and not even notice it? So I did not get it, even though I was just right there. Huh, now I got it. Nope, can't grab more than one. Fine. Done with all those. Nice lag spike. I don't like how it follows the mouse at all. If you're gonna follow the mouse, also let me click to move. Let me either do it all with the mouse or let me do it all with the keyboard. Don't make me require both for every little thing. Tedious. Needlessly tedious. Can't even talk to the bartender across the bar. Gotta go behind the bar to talk to him. My slug's full. GG. So many lag spikes. Can't handle two guests. What a shitty waitress. Get up here. Thing on the ground. Up thing. Just pick up things, apparently. It's a shame, I wanted the thing. This way first. Apparently, I can't even sell this. I actually use it. Can't afford that. No back door. I didn't even think the potato quest accepted. I thought I was too low level because the question mark over his head was light. That was wrong. It's not the right place. Alright, the game just bugs me too much. I don't think I'm gonna stick with it.